High defense, reverse punch, front kick, Kian on the kick. Hold.
Right.
As a black belt, this is probably what I miss most, teaching. I just finished a film called Sidekicks. As a martial artist, I've been wanting to do a film like Sidekicks for a long time. As you'll see in a moment, it's the story of a boy facing up to his own insecurities and the cruelty of others. He learns to rise above his dreams and fantasies and bring them to life with the help of a martial arts teacher. Martial arts has been the answer for thousands of kids who've had to face the same kind of problems. So enjoy a little bit of Sidekicks, and I'll be back to talk to you right afterwards.
Thanks, Barry. Thanks for helping me out again.
That's all right, Chuck. That's what psychics are for. But wherever I am, whatever I'm doing, all you gotta do is ask, Chuck.
Sure thing, Chucky Poo, old pal. Any old time, old buddy.
What a dork!
My son has asthma. He's just never been a physical kid. He's made up this world where he can be the star athlete.
You gotta watch where you're going, creep.
The quarterback. He can be,
Chuck Norris.
He says they're sidekicks.
Where's your friend Chucky now, retard?
Some of the other teachers are complaining that you daydream in their classes all the time. Barry, you've got to understand, there's a time and a place for dreams.
Wake up! Get up, boy!
I've been thinking, son. It's been a while since your last physical evaluation. There you are, lady. Start climbing.
Whoa. Let's go, Mary Weary. Get up that rope. Yeah. Come on. Throw your wimp. Come on, Barry.
You can do it, Barry.
Hey, Barry. I'll race you to the top.
Yeah, I can't.
Barry, I hate that word.
Who the hell is he talking to?
Don't listen to them. Listen to me. That's it. Now, pull.
There you go. That's it. Use your legs. Good. That's it. There you go.
All right.
Yeah, you're doing great, Barry. You're doing great. Let's show them all the way to the top.
Hey.
We'll all be.
There's someone I want you to meet. If he likes you, maybe he'll be the one to teach you martial arts.
Nobody likes me. Why would he?
Maybe because he's a little bit like you.
I will help you learn what you want to know. But once you stop wanting to learn, I will stop teaching.
Punch! Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
You will work with these an hour each day. If you make a mistake, They will sting you.
The object is not to hurt somebody else. It is to stop them from hurting you. Always expect the unexpected.
Barry! Barry!
Yeah, I know.
Do you ever dream?
Dreaming when you're awake?
Yeah.
You must learn to control them. When you learn to control them, they will be richer ones.
How'd you learn so much?
Television.
Barry, Barry, we always seem to meet this way. It's not gonna be so easy this time.
Hi.
You're a tough guy. You want a real shot at me? Well, there's your chance. If you're not too chicken.
A karate tournament?
That's right. I'm challenging you.
There's Chuck Norris.
He's the boy's hero.
Oh, my God.
Hi, I'm Chuck Norris.
Yeah.
Why don't you and I go win this thing, huh?
Why don't you just quit now to avoid the embarrassment?
Here to confront Briggs, not that stupid boy. Now, concentrate.
Dreams do come true, Barry, when you want them bad enough. Proud of this film because it's something the whole family will enjoy, and it shows the true spirit of the martial arts. It has heart, humor, courage, and of course a lot of martial arts action, but it's all done under the philosophy that those of us in the martial arts teach and live by. For the students watching this tape, I want to encourage you to strive to reach the level of ability of a martial arts teacher. You'll find no one more dedicated to teaching the true values of life than your instructor. And I thank you, the instructors, for that. That's why I'm so proud of Sidekicks. It brings out the winner in all of us.